Now let's learn the grammar in lesson 5. Today we will focus on numbers. Let's get this. These are numbers in Chinese. First, let's read these three numbers. 一、二、三。一、二、三。I think many students can speak simple Chinese numbers like this. They are the easiest characters in Chinese. One is just one stroke. Two is two horizontals. And three is three lines. So generally speaking, there is one line to three lines. 一、二、三。One, two, three. But starting from the 4 is not so simple and straightforward. Next 3. 四、五、六。四、五、六。四、五、六。七、八、九、十。七、八、九、十。七、八、九、十。一、二、三、四、五。一、二、三、四、五、六、七、八、九、十、六、七、八、九、十。一、三、五、七、九。一、三、五、七、九。二、四、六、八、十。二、四、六、八、十。Okay, let's read all of them together. 一、二、三、四、五、六、七、八、九、十。Good. Once again. 一、二、三、四、五、六、七、八、九、十。Okay. Let's get this. Which number disappeared? Yes. 四。四。Which number disappeared? 七。七。Which number disappeared? 九。九。Let's get this. Which two numbers are in the wrong order?Which two numbers are in a wrong order? Yes. 三 and 五. 三 is 3. 五 is 5. They are in a wrong order. Which two numbers are in a wrong order? Do you find it? Yes. 十 and 六.